Verisurf 2024 combines the power of Auto Align and Feature Align into a new RPS alignment for inspection plans. RPS alignment works with points, features, constructions, and analyses, making it easy to align to virtually any datum scheme in a plan. This new alignment offers more capabilities than either Auto Align or Feature Align do individually. It eliminates the need to create a WCS, and it allows a feature's axis to be locked to its nominal value. Measured points can be aligned to nominal points or to planes and surfaces. The center points of features can be fixed to their nominal locations, and the axes of directed features, such as planes, lines, and cylinders, can be used to establish orientation or to lock the rotation around another feature's axis. XYZ component locks and target weighting enable very precise control of the alignment. RPS alignment works with previously measured points, features, and surface points, making it easier to add probe changes, go-to points, and device station moves between measured features in a plan. The new RPS alignment brings about a simplified approach to alignment strategies, benefiting various industries such as automotive and others. By adopting the new RPS alignment, companies can optimize their workflows, reduce complexities, and enhance overall productivity. This advancement is particularly valuable for the automotive industry, where precise alignment is crucial for components and systems to function correctly and effectively. To see the difference, schedule a demonstration at Verisurf.com. Continue to watch the Verisurf 2024 feature highlights series and subscribe to our channel to learn more.